girl from Louisiana. Though I'm out on the highway, my thoughts are still with her. Such a strange combination of a woman and a child. Such a strange situation, stopping every 100 miles, calling Baton Rouge. A replay of last night's events rolled through my mind. Except a scene or two.